Hey guys, so Shauna Mahaney, Cincy Superstar Director for Group Simple Bliss, and this training is going to be all on Sensational Start. So if you are in the Sensational Start group, then this is going to be the number one training for you to get started because, well, you can't accomplish something if you don't know what it is, right? Right. So let's talk about this. So before we dive into Sensational Start, I want to talk a little bit about Shooting Star. Now, Shooting Star is a very special program. It was designed for consultants that are brand new in their first 15 days of business. So in 15 days, if you sell $500 in retail volume, and you should have just watched that training on all of those special terms, $500, then you qualify for Shooting Star. Now, the Shooting Star is an enhancement kit. It costs $200. You are going to make your commissions off of that. And it's just a great thing to have because it's a really great compilation of different products. It would just really help build your inventory a little bit, build your stock, and build your display so that when you go out and do parties at other people's houses, you have a little bit of everything at your disposal. You have 90 days to purchase it. So yes, you only have 15 days to earn it. Day one, starting the day you sign up. Day 15, you have to have that $500 in. But you have 90 days after that to purchase the kit. So keep that in mind and make sure when you start to get a new consultant, if somebody didn't tell you about it, make sure you tell them about it, okay? All right, great. So let's dive in to Sensational Start. And there's several levels, or three levels, there's not several, there's three levels. So I want to go over those with you and let's just talk about what you need to do and what you're going to get when you get there, okay? So I'm not sure if this is going to show backwards because sometimes I know it does, but I'm going to post a graphic as well so you'll have it to print out. So let's talk about level one. This is the very top level of the Sensational Start. Now you need to know Sensational Start runs for 70 days. Your first day is the day you sign, and 70 days later is day 70. You have that 70 days to get these qualifications in. They are cumulative, so you are going to keep adding to your sales every month. You can go to your workstation, and on your workstation, you're going to be able to pull up a report. You're going to click on performance, and there you're going to see your Sensational Start. It's going to tell you how far along you are and when your 70th day is. Okay, so let's talk about level one. So what is the qualifications for level one? And I can tell now that this marker wasn't a good idea, so you'll have to just trust me. So qualifications, now there's always two options for earning Sensational Starts. You can earn it on your own with your own sales, but it's a lot easier if you earn it with somebody else by recruiting other people and bring them in into your organization. That's gonna make this easier for you. And it's just gonna be a lot more fun. This is fun to do with somebody else. So I'm gonna give you both options. Option one is to sell $1,500 in the first 70 days. Or option two, you have to sell $500 in the first 70 days, plus get one new consultant, there's that word, PEC, personally enrolled consultant, who reaches $200, remember that makes them active, and most important, you must complete the First Things First checklist. On your workstation, when you log into your workstation, you're going to see a First Things First checklist. You have to go through those and check them off that you've done them. It's not going to take you long, and you're going to get a lot from it, okay? So what do you get, switching sides, if you do that? You're going to get awards. You're going to get $50 in credit. Now, these credits aren't going to show up until the end of your 70 days. And you can use them for anything. You can use them for product, you can use them for things in the Cincy Family Store, business supplies, whatever you want to use it for. So you're going to get that. You're going to get the Sensational Start pin. You're going to get a certificate of achievement. Okay? Let's look at level two. Now, I will tell you that statistically speaking, people that accomplish level one and level two stay with the company at like 95% longer than those that don't. So I want you to set your goals to be with this and stick with this. All right, level two, qualifications. $3,000 in personal retail volume, $3,000 in sales. Remember, that's the cumulative over 70 days. And here's the big or. Or $1,500 in PRV plus one personally enrolled consultant who reaches $200. And, of course, you have got to complete the first things first. I can't get it through your head. You have to do that. I would hate for you to have to leave money on the table and not get your awards because you didn't do your first things first, okay? All right. Here's your awards. What are you going to get? You're going to get $125 in credit. This is awesome, guys. You could get books or more testers or just build your own inventory or, heck, buy yourself something. Buy yourself that diffuser you're wanting. You're going to get level 1 and level 2 pins. You're going to get a certificate of achievement. And you're going to get this exclusive star warmer. Now, mine is plugged in behind me, so I can't really show you. But you can look it up on your workstation, and it's absolutely gorgeous. And it's very, very limited. Only people that earn a Sensational Start level 2 or 3 can get this, and it's not something you can buy. So it's kind of a special thing. Now, let's talk about the big deal of all this, the level 3. Level 3 is a huge deal. This gives you, I wrote it down here, rockstar status in our group. Telling you, if you hit level 3, then you're on your road to director easy. Here's the qualifications. You must have $6,000 in PRV. Or you can do half that, $3,000 in PRV. Because when you start recruiting people, it's more important that you help them get the good start, right? And so you're not going to be focusing on your sales as much as you're going to be focusing on getting recruits. And we're going to talk about, in this program, we're going to talk a lot about things like flipping your hostess. Things like that are just going to be really helpful for you going on, okay? So, 3,000 PRV, 2 personally enrolled consultants, there's that tech word, and who reached their 200 PRV. And what was the most important? You must complete your first things first. Gotta do it. So, I'm going to move over here again so you can see all of these great awards. $225. Who couldn't use $225 in Stency stuff? Think about it. If you use $225, then you could sell it, and then it's pure profit, and you make the money off the $225. All of the level pins, the exclusive star warmer, a trophy, recognition on the news tab and at SFR. Remember what SFR was? That Cincy Family Reunion. It's really cool, guys. I know you probably don't think it's really that cool right now, but let me tell you, getting to hang out at Cincy Family Reunion with your friends and be recognized for being the rock star status you are is awesome. I'm going to be posting this for you in a printable flyer. I want you to print it out, and I want you to circle the level that you're going to get. And nobody's allowed to circle just level 1. You can't. It's against the rules. You have to select up 2. I'd really like you to circle 3. And then I want you to write across the top with a big black marker when that 70-day is. Post on our page when your 70-day is, what level you're going for, and let's all hold each other accountable. All right. Love you lots.